Wisconsin versus Northwestern college football pick Saturday. Wisconsin 2-3 after their 34 after their loss here at home to Illinois by margin. It was an ugly game as they gained they gave up 34 points and they gained just 208 yards. An embarrassing 2 rushing yards on 24 carries for the Badgers, which fired their head coach this week. They also gave up 5 sacks. Defense contained their run game of Illinois, allowing 137 yards on 42 carries. Quarterback Graham Mertz completing just 53% of his passes in the loss with 6.4 yards per attempt and 2 interceptions. Of course, they didn't score very much there, just 10 points. On the season, Mertz 63% completions, 8.7 yards per attempt, but 5 interceptions. Now, Northwestern, they're 1-4, a 17-7 road defeat at Penn State, gaining only 241 yards of offense. Wildcats defense saved some face here for the Wildcats, holding the Nittany Lions to just 360 yards, limited their run production to 220 yards on 58 carries. Quarterback Ryan Helinski completed only 40% of his passes in defeat, 5.7 yards per attempt. On the season, Helinski, 58% completion rate, 6 touchdowns, 4 picks, and 6.4 yards per attempt. Past 3 games, just 54% completion rate. Both teams carried by their defense with shortcomings offensively. Wildcats under in 4 straight. The play here, Wisconsin and Northwestern, go under total of 44.5 points.